about 40,000 Vietnam veterans that are being given this. Mississippi just went to print this. Hawaii, Alaska, a few others that are going to print. So this is a big initiative. And this, again, like I said, is a peak year and it starts to ramp down. So it's very, very important that when you see a Vietnam veteran, say thank you and welcome home. And for those of you Vietnam veterans, you know, one of the things I learned, Lloyd, as we did this documentary, some Vietnam veterans are a little uncomfortable when people say welcome home because they're kind of reminded of that 50 years ago when nobody welcomed them home. And so they kind of are a little cynical of that. But if you're a Vietnam veteran and somebody says welcome home, please take it for what it is that we feel terrible that 50 years ago we didn't do right by you. We didn't welcome you home. So now America knows. America knows.
Alright, I have locked in the driver's side hub manually. I got both front tires off the ground. And when I spin the front tire, it turns. And you can probably see the U-joint turning inside of there. Now what I do is I want to turn the wheel this way. Try and rotate the tire and it does not move very easily. Okay, you see that? It's trying to steer it when I turn it like that because the U-joint is jammed. Go back to center. And now when you turn it just a little bit to the right, you're going to turn your wheel, turns the wheel on you. Now I turn it the other way, or something like that. There we go. I'll try to rotate it. It's steering you. See how it turns the steering on you. That jammed U-joint right there is causing it to pull one side, and when I go back to center, it pulls the other way. Back to center, pulls you.